Before this gets started, there's gonna be some Arab in a woman's voice, so be aware and enjoy.